with me being unbalanced and for him to be comfortable with that and then becoming more balanced as he becomes more balanced. That way it's not alarming if I suddenly lose my balance. Besides, he's not my pony. He needs to be ready for anybody. Alright, let's see if we can trot this way. Ready? Trot.
You don't want to kick yet?
Come on. Well, he just doesn't understand.